Did you have anything to do with the disappearance of your wife?
No.
Do you think a part of you started falling in love with Susan?
That's pretty likely, yeah.
July 29th, 2008, covering all my bases, making sure that if something happens to me or my family or all of us, that our assets are documented.
Right away.